The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from San Diego, California, Alex Morgan.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
And from Manchester, England, Cho L.E. Kelly.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win.
Oh, a nice cover.
And she kicks out.
Trying to get this over with pronto.
What you doing here, Corey?
In the crutches.
Oh, nowhere to go, nowhere. And now, just pick the leg.
Up and down, what a slam.
Locked in on the shoulder.
Byron, is it possible to avert disaster in a matchup like this? Competing in WWE is grueling enough, but when it's Extreme Rules and everything is legal, you are in a different level of combat.
Things break down very quickly when you're only limited by your own destructive.
Oh, look out!
Diving corkscrew moonsault!
Moonsault! Cover!
One, two,
almost! Two and a half!
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
The brunt of that.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
She got tired of being pushed around, now wants to push the advantage.
Made her pay for her mistake.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Well, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
Good grief.
And this one might be headed ringside.
She's clutching a bat. What, is there a sporting goods store over there?
Down with a suplex. Oh, so athletic.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Up and down, brutal.
Oh, sharp knee. Able to interrupt the attack.
Savage knee to the face.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with. Oh, knocked
laser focused on the temple and back of the neck.
Knee connects. She is rocked.
That was just disrespectful.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
The elbow finds the mark.
Up and down. Brutal.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her. Precision strike to the back of the neck.
Climbs back into the ring.
She'll take things into the ring.
Cover. Is it enough?
1, 2.
Look who's here.
Are you surprised?
Why now? What is
he
trying to prove?
Come on, Saxton. Everyone saw this coming. These two can't stand one another.
Oh, no. Trying to get the backslide.
Backslide for the victory.
This could be it.
She kicks out with force.
She is still in this fight.
Unbelievable. She can't possibly come back from that. For her.
She's showing incredible resiliency.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
You got it. Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. We continue to see incredible perseverance.
Uh-oh.
Rampage.
Man.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Takes a cover.
Kick out at two.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
You gotta give a lot of credit here. Withstanding what has taken many other competitors.
My goodness. Barely keep up with all these strikes. Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Bicycle knee to the face.
She's going for it. This could be. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
She's taking things to ringside. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Signs of defense right now.
What a counter!
Tremendous win in this match.
I have a lot of respect for the performance she just gave in this match.
She earned this win, no question.